Let's go take a look.
Havoc so hard.
Thank you.
goddamn good Rucka being dead is going to do for us. Your orders were to bring him in.
I fully intended to.
Then how did this happen?
Look, Rucker was convinced someone wanted him to disappear. Instead of pointing fingers, we need to focus on finding out who it was. What did we get back on Viktor Marchenko?
I ran the name through iLink. Didn't get shit. Why? Are you saying it was him? That Rucker was done in by his own people?
I think Rucker knew who was behind the frame, yeah. Or at the very least, he had suspicions.
You think? We can speculate all day, Jensen. But without evidence, we have nothing. Rucker could have told us who was behind these attacks. He might have shed new light on Dubai. Now with him dead...
Christ.
What a mess. You know word of Rucker's death is going to spread, don't you? And when that happens, the head of state police assures me Golem City will become a war zone. We can't let that happen. I hope we're good on juice, Chicane, because I need a ride. As for you, Agent...
I still have a case to solve, and I know exactly where to start, Director. Smiley's had more than enough time to analyze that DSD I gave him.
The one you took from Rizika?
I'll check in with him, see what's on it. After that, I'll go where the evidence takes me. I intend to make sure the right people are brought to justice for this, whether they're augmented or not.
Get a move on, before this case gets any colder. And keep me in the loop. Let's go, Chicane.
Alex, tell us Rucker's dead. Poisoned, I think. Listen, Miller's gone to meet with state police. Could be our chance to determine his loyalties. Not us, me. You keep digging into that VersaLife break-in. And see what the Collective can dig up on a Viktor Marchenko. If I'm right, and Rucker was poisoned, all three might be connected. Jensen out.
Listen up.
This is efficiency.
Whew. Will you look at that?
Oh, hey. Adam, what's going on?
Miller sent me to...
check on my progress? Really? I said it would be done when it's done. You can't rush these things, Adam. Excellence takes time.
Right. So...
well, I was right. Am I good or am I good?
What did you find?
Oh, just some isolated fragments from what looks like bomb's timing mechanism. And get this, it's a Stanek.
A Stanek? The bomb's timing mechanism was a wristwatch?
Well, to address your incredulous tone, a mechanical timing mechanism is not as silly as it sounds. Security scanners can detect anything with a suspicious electronic circuit, so using a low-tech solution is really clever.
Stanek watches are custom-made locally. I think I'll pay the shop a visit.
It's probably closed. Let's see if I can find you a second option. Yeah, got it. Nomad Stanek, founder and owner of the store, lives in the Davnia Vod district near Pilgrim Station. That's Putnik Nadraji in Czech, I think. Building number 96, second floor.
Nice, I'll check it out.
Great, let me know how it goes.
There's chatter on top of the tower.
Make the best of it, Jensen.
She will know it's here.
I hate what's become of this place.
Want to hear another one?
The clockman's clock is ticking.
What? Come on, let's blow this
place.
Blow the
shit?
Access granted.
Thank you.
Come on, I heard something. Tady ve městě.
Help me! Oh, please! Get me! Oh, God! backwards. A devastating blow of information to the right side.
Now for a close look at the events.